Something I've noticed about Modern Warfare is the overwhelming amount of games I'm placed into that are already in progress. I would say almost 60%, I would say over half for sure, of the games that I'm playing are games that I'm placed into that have already started. Sometimes it's only like, you know, one round, which is great. Other times it's three rounds. I'm joining in. I've lost all three. They have every kill streak under the sun because they've killed my teammates 10 times. And there's literally nothing I can do. I'm basically just placed into a game to guaranteed lose, which is very frustrating. And other times I'm placed in a game where, you know, I'm even or even we're winning, which is crazy. And I can try to help bring the team to a win or be the comeback kid, you know, be the hero of the game. And that's what I did here on Crash. I came in, my team tied up 2-2. Crash is normally a shotgun map, not super fun, but I have had a lot of fun wall banging on it with the Galil. And basically everyone trying to figure out if it's the real me off the first couple rounds. I was demolishing them, though. Your fireworks are already going off.
Critical assets identified. Keep them secure.
That guy's not happy. God, I'm just so much better!
Ready for flyover.
Sorry.
The bomb has been defused. They're willing to die for
the mission. Oh, you guys are so fucked.
No, that ain't Marshman.
Is that the real one?
No, that ain't Marshman. He's level 150. Marshman's 155. I just watched the shit today.
So bad. Oh my god.
You didn't watch me close enough.
You guys are about to get shit on. You guys are gonna get so shit on.
Is Marksman y'all's friend?
No, he's a streamer. He's a really, really good streamer.
I like that I'm a streamer now.
Yeah.
I was a YouTuber. Now I'm a streamer. I feel like I've upgraded. You know?
That's the real Marksman.
Well, your YouTube videos are cracked, my dude. 34 kills.
Precision airstrike. Ready on your mark.
That is not what we want.
Enemy cruise missile.
Why can't you mantle that? What the hell?
Sniper in their spawn.
No way.
Got a VTOL on station, ready to deploy.
Sniper's probably going back alley, throw a grenade
in
there.
Oh yeah, last one's in their spawn.
Oh, green screen's messed up? My bad. Let me fix it.
30 seconds. We are out of time. Move.
Oh.
We have the advantage.
There you go.
Pushing.
He's so good.
Nigga, we have the same score.
Let's just pick up my gun.
Shut up, dude.
Silly Marks.
Switching sides.
Thank you for letting me know, by the way. I won't let me wallbang on the same map. You might be shooting the wrong spot. You have to know where the lines of sight are.
Retrieve the bomb. Destroy your targets. We have the bomb. Attack the weapon cache.
This is Falcon 3-0. UAV beginning flyover.
725, that makes sense. Uh-oh.
Retrieve the bomb. Destroy your targets.
Ooh, there's a lot of sniping alleyway.
Allied UAV overhead.
No way.
We have the bomb. Attack the weapon caches.
You should go up the stairs, right? There we go.
Oh, what? Where's all he shot me from a rack?
They're making us fight for it. Give it to them.
You prefer higher DPI, lower? I always say 800 DPI.
He fucking hosed them.
Always.
He fucking hosed them.
Fucking hosers.
Hosed them down. Might as well.
Search and destroy.
I'm always on 800 DPI.
Phoenix 3, good copy. Strike in. As the bomb is in play.
I hope I'm far enough back.
No hit on that run.
Bam.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I know he's over there.
We're going back at the fight. Keep them secure.
He's been acting good.
Learn where to watch. Step one. Don't use a knife only. Step two.
Allied UAV overhead.
Happy 4th, Nick. I don't know if you answered already, but how was Florida?
It was good. Thank you.
Step 3, sub-time marksman.
Couldn't hurt.
Oh, so did I.
Couldn't hurt.
Bullshit.
Jumped off the top. Wow. Wow. No sound at all either. That's crazy.
Critical assets identified. Keep them secure.
Let's be honest. Realistically. Let's go in here. You're not gonna hit me. Let's throw a grenade at the thingy. Nice! They got him! If you wonder why people cheat and they use those bolt action like snipers and shit to look good, it's because this is what they look like when they don't do that. I'm trying to join phase. He ain't joining phase. Going 5-12 and surge, missing 6 shots in a row. Yeah, actually, I don't blame you. I hate respawn. I don't like respawn even normally, but the fact that this game spawns are really bad, I agree.